Jude Chime, executive director of the Joint Trade Center. Well, our mandates, our core mandates are, connecting businesses, our members to businesses, not just locally but internationally. Ensuring that we coordinate trade missions, try to ensure that we lead trade delegations from Nigeria to other parts of the world, and also ensure that we receive trade delegations from other parts of the world to Nigeria.
Okay.
And then of course, coordinate business to business, give government to business, and business to government. Then, well, most importantly also, the trade show parts, which is the trade fairs, the halal, the various discussions we have with the trade missions, the trade centers from different parts of the world and all that. Well, 2021 has been very eventful. At least we've added some portfolios of events to what ATC used to be known for. At least before now, ATC used to be coordinate the physical trade missions. But at the moment, we're organizing more than one trade shows, which is the halal expo, which we've added to the event portfolio. Then of course, the virtual trade missions, which we have also commenced, like the business to business meetings and the business to government meetings. As we speak, in fact, this year alone, we've done over $100 million worth of business deals between Nigeria and India only. And of course, we've done same with Nigeria and Turkey. So we've done, in fact, 2021 has been very, very interesting, has been very, very revealing, has been also filled with excitement, for what 2022 holds, exactly. Well, ATC will be doing a whole lot in 2022. We're increasing our portfolio of events, definitely. And then, of course, our engagement with our partners from different parts of the world, of course, will double, will triple. Of course, activities have commenced already. Even our local partners in Nigeria, we've started engaging them on, what we need to do, what we need to collaborate on. The level of partnership we need to work on, to increase trade between Nigeria and other parts of the world, and also, chamber to chamber movements and all that. So we're doing a whole lot, and most importantly, try to encourage our members, to export, which is also why, we had to try to leverage on the AfCFTA, to come up with the team for the 2021 trade fair. Which has been very interesting and all that. So, and of course, 2022 is going to be great. It's going to be quite amazing, So, we're doing a whole lot, actually. Hello, the National Chamber TV. Of course, you guys are doing a great job, and of course, we look forward to seeing more from you. Thank you.